Let's make more grass jelly balls. Super size this time. I used this grass jelly powder from Amazon, which I linked in my bio. Start with 100 grams of grass jelly powder, 4 tablespoons sugar, and 1 cup of water into a bowl and mix it well. Boil 3 cups of water in a pot, add the mixture, and then bring it back to a boil. Make sure you use a silicone mold and refrigerate for at least 1 to 2 hours.